This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Ditto is sent out. Wailord is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ditto transform! The move fails! Ditto fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Wailord starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The blue corner still can't move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The Pokémon in the blue corner is still sleeping. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves failed. Ditto restored its health. multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? That hurt. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The move fails. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Torch by Fire Blast. It went down. Mr. Mime is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Mr. Mime starts to attack. Oh! Unbelievable! The Pokémon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokémon battle! Machoke is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It's down and out! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Thank you. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Dad's Rose. Situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Tropius is sent out. Bagon starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A light hit. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Seared by solar beams. It went down! Solar power worked against it? It's gotta be because of the strong sunlight. Pidgeot is sent out. Licky Licky is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Aerial Ace hits. It went down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Aerial Ace hits. It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.